I can feel it. Are you ready? Creatures of the Night returns to Zoo Tampa for the fourth year with all new thrills and chills. Well, as you can see, I've earned my mermaid tail. We've taken a day trip up to the Weekiwaki Springs. You can walk the walk or talk the talk as the monkeys do. You can come see Winter and Hope and our new friend PJ here at the Clearwater Marine Aquarium for the holidays until January 6th.
Merry Christmas. Welcome to my home.
So pick up a toy and come on out to the News Channel 8 parking lot to help us gather all the toys that are needed this Christmas season. Wow, something big, I feel it happening. Oh, wow, something big. Sound effects in full effect this morning. We are actually on one of the racing machines. It's going to be out on the water this weekend. I'm here with Daniel. He's actually the official racer. I'm just subbing in for him right now because he needed a little bit of a break. And I'm here with Parmalee. We're having a total blast already. Whoa. Woo, do you hear that? They're ready. I'm ready. Happy Friday to you. We're at the Friday Morning Blitz at East Bay this morning. And if you're willing to schedule your vacay around specific months, you could score a great deal. And it's absolutely huge, Gail. I bet you could not change this tire on the side of the road. All right, well, Gail and Margo, I made you this present. Now you have to make me one back. You'll have to come do it for yourself. It is pretty sweet. Look at these peaches. They're absolutely beautiful. The Peach Jamboree kicks off here in Haines City today. And I have to tell you, it's going to be quite a treat. It's time for Gasparilla, guys. Are you ready?
Yes.
Ready.
I'm serving all the details on our News Channel 8 app so you can play pickleball for yourself. All right, young Jedis, now you're all set for your own Star Wars journey. In Disney's Hollywood Studios, I'm Lila Gross, 8 on your side. Wow.